Yes, I would love to play first. I'm gonna keep not a great hand though. Actually, maybe I should have mulliganed this. I can't actually cast this card. Just jam him out there. I'll offer to trade here. I guess. I mean, build up our yard. We do have delve cards, so that's something. Just attacking. We have the feet. That's like our only play too, so. Okay, let's attack. Wonder what he has. Like a Wii Fate or something? No, just nothing on turn four. Strange. Guy's getting in there. We've done seven to him. I guess we won't attack him this turn. Let's just go ahead and play this. Glacial Stalker. Okay. I don't know if he wants to attack with that this turn. I mean, even if he has another play, like, doesn't seem ideal. He's got too much mana up. Like, this is kind of rough. I'm just gonna go ahead and Outlast here and play a Morph. We'll just pass. Might have a burn away here. Water whirl. Okay. Guess that bought him some time. I feel like this is not going to be a good turn for us. Oh, he did have burn away. Alrighty. Okay, what's the best line here? I guess I can just play a hard cast a Krumar Bondkin here. This can actually trade with a Glacial Stalker. At this point, we have so much stuff in our hand that I'm okay with just trading. He looks to be a little bit flooded here. I don't know why he wouldn't attack with the Warshrieker. Why is that guy more valuable? That I didn't understand. Here, now we'll play a 4-4. What is this? Dig through time? Ugh. That's not great for us. I will say that much. But our hand is loaded, so I mean, I'm still not feeling that bad. I mean, the thing is, like, I guess he can kill my guy. If he could kill this and then, like, play another guy and attack me, then we're on the back foot. What is he getting back? Burn away here, maybe? Dig through time? God, I am jealous. So jealous. He got back the burn away. Okay. All right, so we can just keep up the feat of resistance here. Play the pet, keep up feet. I mean, he can choose to not burn away it, which is okay for us. Now we can play the Bonkin and pass. Yep. I guess I'm just gonna block one of these guys. Sidisi's pet doing some work. What do I want now? I could keep up throttle. Kind of just want to play this Battle Priest though. Then I guess we will pass again. Okay. Just block here and block there. And yeah, that seems more than reasonable. I guess he could have two spells. Crippling Chill. Okay. And now he can burn away the Hooting Mandrills. I think it's better just to save my Ionoc Bonkin, actually. So I'm gonna let this resolve. He needs to have another spell. Action from red. So first strike lifelink. Alright, yeah, I mean. Wait, where's my graveyard? Didn't I let the burn away resolve? Wait, what? Oh, it was on the stack. Oh, God. That's kind of embarrassing. Alright. Well. Guess we'll attack for three. No reason to. I don't need to Ride of the Serpent anything here. This is gonna really suck if we draw a Dead Drop. Summit Prowler. Okay, that's something worth throttling. Let's see, what's more valuable, the Lifelinker or the Battle Priest? C4. Now I can attack him for 4. I go to 17. I'm gonna attack him for 3. Let's play out our lands. And Leaping Master, okay. He's got nothing left. He's all in. I suppose I can level this guy up. I kind of want to just kill this morph, though. What can it be? Probably the Jeskai guy. Because we passed a bunch of those. It could be Kiro Spell Snatcher. Oh my god. Oh, Canyon Lurkers? That does not seem good for us. Alright. Level them up. Go ahead and cast this first. Oh, well, there's the dead drop. Six mana, yeah. This is very unfortunate. Anywho. Yeah. Do I attack with this guy too? No. Yep. Okay, I guess it's not too bad then. There's 7 cards in our yard. So we can morph. And dead drop. Here I can just attack with both. What is your top deck? Another kill shot? Oh my god. Well, I guess we can't beat that. We don't have a lot of lands left in our deck. Oh well, there's another one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I guess we still have 4 lands left in our deck. Up. Our guy has reach. Valley Dasher. Really? That is very aggressive. I guess, I mean, gotta get the party started. I don't know what he could have, but I'm just gonna keep this Longshot squad back for a turn. And try to eat a free Valley Dasher if possible. Okay. Sure. Okay. Two counters on Sidisi's pet. Humph. He's got a lot of tricks. Two kill shots, force away, burn away, two crippling chills, and dig through time. And water whirl. And Valley Dasher. So I guess he's looking to be fairly aggressive. We didn't see that many flyers, though. Jeskai Student is okay against, I guess, his rush of Valley Dashers. Okay, what's bad against him? Roar of Challenge seems bad. I feel like I can just get him without it. I think I'd rather just have a Mind Rot for all of the tricks that he has in his deck. Tago Archer could be okay. But we saw most of his deck and he didn't have that many flyers. So this is pet actually seems pretty solid. Maybe I want this on the draw, but we don't have any spells. That's a problem. It's just like straight up 1/3, which is not all that exciting. Do I want this over something just like the Lamassu? No. I'm okay with this deck.